truth of grace, woman of anguish, woman of bliss. Through your yes, we know the word made flesh. Thank you for your yes that brought the word. you.